Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key.
Okay, don't worry, I got the right rhythm for the job. Hello guys, and welcome back to some more Far Cry 5 co-op. Where exactly are we? Oh yeah, we need to go over there. Go back. Oh, the plane is back again. Well, that's weird. First of all, he's in the sky, and secondly, we just exploded that plane. Who is on your doorstep, dude? Oh, that's not... Like, that's explosive stuff. Is it over here? No. Is it? We got a message saying it was on his doorstep, but is that a lie? Nick Jr. Girl, Nicole, Nicola, Nikita, Nikki, Nikki, Nicoletta. What?
And so he wants it to be Nick.
Nick Jr. What? He is under attack over here somewhere? What? No, it's to our right. Why does he need help over here when there's nothing to fight? Dude, what's wrong? You said you're under attack? It literally shows on the map that he's under attack. There's nothing.
Save.
Heard a rumor that there's a...
Why you gotta be so mean to people?
Heard a rumor.
If you're gonna be mean to them, just kill them. No point in just hitting them.
There's a mean one.
Saw my life flash before me.
Okay.
Heard a rumor that there's a cougar roaming the forest near Mabel's taxidermy. Wouldn't surprise me if that crazy old lady had trained it to hunt Peggy's.
Miss Mabel.
There's that goddamn son again.
Goddamn son. I thought you wanted a son, dude. We have to, like, pick someone else to be our roaster person, and then he's gonna appear?
Got it. You only have one cult thingy to liberate?
It seems so, but I also don't know why it won't let us do anything. Oh well, we're gonna steal this car then.
Damn it! Hello? It's Nick Rod. The cops
nice
on our doorstep, and I think they're here from our plane. We can't hold out for long.
Cult is not on your doorstep, dude. Don't lie. You're inside?
Mm-hmm.
It is a go. It never happened.
North Korea was not one. Washington is trying to convince our allies in the area to exert pressure to stop the test. It's not
looking like. Oh, you want to raise, buddy? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Let's get this one. Right, you aim
for it.
Sneaky or no sneaky?
Sneaky? Okay.
I don't have a sneaky weapon.
I do. Well, but there's an enemy there with like armor and he can't be killed by weapon that easily.
I have the weapon. Oh.
Affirmative!
No alarms. That's nice. Oh, why would I don't want to look at a cow?
Oh, she's alive now. Yeah, she lived.
That's weird. Sure, you can talk to me. Didn't I just run you over?
Oh, look at this house. It makes us so slang. But God works in mysterious ways, and thanks to you, even stay with the world.
I'm gonna do one thing at a time. Look at this house.
And we can finally start giving our people some real home cooked meals.
Oh,
look at the stairs. It's so big.
Thanks for the safe. I owe that cult some payback.
Imagine what we could do with
Penny. Those chairs are never usually that big.
Sorry, what did you say?
The stairs is usually never that big.
That is not true.
No, I've never seen a huge one.
It is pretty big, but it's not really unnatural.
You
were there for us when we
needed you. They got the jump on me.
Huh. That is actually exactly what I was thinking, dude, whoever said that.
What?
Someone said, I'm thinking about how I can build my own levels.
Feels good to breathe free air again.
And let's just say that I kind of want to take a picture of this. Let you build your own levels, yes, that's cool.
I'll be damned. The Moonflower Trailer Park used to be a place for families, but now it's a ruin. There's just a violent asshole playing loud music, shooting guns, and lighting shit on fire. Sounds like the perfect recruit for the Cougars.
Hey, come here.
Dang, so many things. Wait, what?
Good
job getting this place back
from the cult. Where's the barrier to keep spinning? Didn't do too much.
Oh. What?
What's that?
Oh. It just do.
Yeah, this barrier just ran over all everyone.
Okay, hi. Listen. Good
dang.
Job getting this place
you
back
killed
from the
some
cult.
People.
Luckily, they didn't do
and
too
killed
much
the dog
damage to the
too.
Farm.
What?
But they did kill a lot of livestock. Some of the cows are wandering the fields out back. Think you can bring them to their pen? You just need to spook them a bit. Chuck a rock at them or something.
Okay.
Give them a slap on the rump. They'll run away from you, but you can use fear to steer them where you want them to go.
Control them with fear, huh? Yeah, the dog is... What? It's so weird.
And did you see that vehicle? Well, it's gone now. But I think you hit the cows as well. Yeah, I hit the cows. Now the cows are going crazy and breaking everything.
Oh, no. That sucks. Let's see if we can't scare the cows. Remember, you were supposed to. What is that thingy doing?
That's the thingy.
Just stop it! Dude! Lady! Are they gonna. We good? They're gonna kill us now. Really? No, 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 don't. He wasn't gonna hit us.
No, he was shooting.
Help me!
Yeah, but he's not enemy to us.
Suppose I should say thanks.
Hmm. I thought he was gonna shoot me. I don't wanna die.
We had to kill a maniac, really? What is our job? We need to locate the cows and return them to the place here. Okay, so we need to make them go the other way. Other way, hero. That's not a cow. You know, the other way, cows.
Oh, there you go. They don't.
There we go.
What does this do?
What does what do?
Because this is the one who kept it. What?
What are you talking about?
Like, this is the one who kept on killing people. Why?
That lady here?
Yeah.
You just hide her under the car, no one will ever see. There we go.
That's funny.
I'll just buy all my ammo here. Yep, buy everything. Buy all the ammo. But I kinda do also need to buy items.
And I need a new pistol.
I mean, dang. Sure, map of the comic books and map of the lighters. Sure, that could help us big time. Old silo, huh? Right, we gotta go the other way, huh? Well, coming?
This one? That's it. You want to see if it'll find you?
Oh yeah! Not oh yeah, what do you want, lady? Wait, no, dude, what do you want?
Good. Haven't heard from Bo lately. He's not technically a whitetail. He prefers to work alone. Let's go pay him a visit, see how he's doing.
Bo Adams. Get in! The heck is this sound? There's a weird sound in the radio.
Yeah, the music.
That's not music.
It's music.
The most awful music I've ever heard. What is that?
We could go.
What is supposed to be to our left?
Not someone.
Person, huh? Alright, what do you want?
We're hearing reports of cult boats heading in and out of the Drubman Marina. That must be how they're moving their drugs around the county. That should be our next target.
Another outpost?
I thought we were done with them.
Maybe in another region?
Maybe.
That could be what he's talking about. So we pretty much just need to cross the river and then we're good. Boop. Hey, boop, boop.
Peep, peep. It's intoxicating.
Yeah, but I lost track of where it was. It's back here, right?
Yeah.
What are you shooting at? Birds?
Hey, you the one Casey sent over?
Yes.
That is us.
One of these damn vultures gobbled up the key to my barn. Look, it's a long story. Let's just say I was, indisposed. You gotta help me. I'm a lousy shot when it comes to moving targets. Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key.
Okay, don't worry, I got the right way for the job. I just gotta calculate the speed and trajectory and... What? No, you're not supposed to turn at the last moment. Screw you. I'm just gonna shoot you with my gun.
I think you found it.
Oh yeah, I got the key.
Mm-hmm. Let's go in.
Cool stuff? Ooh. Is that a grill? Oh, yes, because we need to eat balls. That's right. We're gonna eat bull balls or cow balls. Balls, balls.
Where is she?
All the way back to Falls End. But on your way there, can you stop here? Where I placed the marker? Oh, there are a lot of freaking thingies everywhere. Ooh.
One third smaller than last year's. Discussions of increased irrigation are on the table. Many small farmers say they can't afford it unless the state steps in to help.
Testicle Festival!
You know
you could just run around this, right?
I didn't see it. Okay, it doesn't fit. I thought it was a small car.
Remember, you have a trailer on.
Yeah, I just looked
behind. Alright, just park it right here. No, just park it right here, otherwise you're gonna have to turn around. Oh well, now you're pointing the completely wrong way, but... Alright, what's up?
Convent is where everything started.
Okay, we're too far away from the objective. Oh. Did you get the comic book thingy?
I think.
Nope. Seems to be in here. Oh, come on, really?
Eden's convent is where everything started. They used to brainwash people there. Now they're making angels out of them. We have to shut it all down.
Very nice. What does this say? Oh yeah, it's this place. I remember this place. It wasn't this the place where we got a we found a thing that led underground and into it?
Where this place?
Was that another place?
I don't think it's this place.
So it's not inside the burning house. Nope, there is something in the burning house, but that's not what I'm looking for.
Looks like the treasure thing. I've never noticed the burning man behind you. Or the hanging man, I mean. You were the one burning.
Really? Okay, where is this thing?
What's in here?
Wait, is this what we're supposed to bring back?
It looks like the arcade. Did you click on the arcade?
Yeah, but I thought it was... Wait, what is the side mission then? Wait, wait, never mind.
Because it is what you pointed at.
It's yeah, but I... But that's not what I wanted to... No, never mind. This is the wrong thing. I thought it was one of the posters that the lady asked for. But no, she asked for magazines, not posters. Wow. This is all my bad. We went on a ghost hunt. Ghost chase. Chase ghost.
Yes.
But it didn't fall off, right?
It was close.
Taking a little shortcut is fine. Oh no no no, that's a... Okay, never mind, it's fine. It's fine, don't worry about it, it's cool. I know what I'm doing. Sometimes I know what I'm doing. This is not where I was supposed to be delivered. I don't know how that thing is still attached, by the way. Where are you?
I'm good for it, it's not okay. I hopped up.
Oh. Beautiful parking as well. Mm-hmm. Okay, what's the next mission you want us to do?
John deserved worse.
All right, deputy. It's time to boost T levels.
No, we should have done the missions. Like after we were done with the laboring the region.
Baked, fried, boiled, we get extra money. Cured.
Yeah.
Hell, we even got a signature dessert. Nuts cream. That ain't gonna cut it this year. We need something new. Something exciting.
Exciting.
Put together a spread that would make a TV chef's asshole pucker. Three new ways to enjoy that swinging beef. Shredded, roasted, and brewed.
Please.
First two are
blue balls.
Tractor mulcher and some fire should do the trick.
Yeah.
The third one, well, let's just say interrupting a bull when he's playing hide the salami is one of the most dangerous
can
things
you
can do.
But
that's what makes it taste so
good. Uh-huh.
Then you're done. Bring the goods back to me and we'll kick the festival
you're
off.
You're done eating it.
You really did right by us.
That's great.
Thanks.
This game's awesome. You can play with your friends.
All the way over there again. They keep making us go forth and back.
It's fun back driving though.
Yeah, I guess you're right about that.
Damn it!
Name's Jeff.
Hey, me.
All right, let's do it then. Where are the vehicles? This one right here.
I can buy masks. But I don't want to miss one. Just look at that.
That's a weird bat.
It has teeth on it.
This makes it weirder.
And it's strong.
Still weird. Pretty much been all around this place, except the mountains.
Can you go to the map?
I have no idea, but I would rather not try. gathered three types of bull testicles.
That's weird. You wanna touch them? I'm not gonna touch them.
Why do I have to touch them?
Because you're the one eating.
Ouch. Kill a bull that is mating.
Why?
Oh, this is gonna be so nasty. Just get it on already, please. Don't have all day.
Did you hear the music?
Yeah.
That's funny.
Can they just get to it already? Wait. Ouch, how did you even... Oh, nasty.
Ow.
Too many bulls. What's the next one? Kill a bull with a tractor mulcher. What? Sure.
I don't get it.
Wait, are you... So disappointing.
My team is so disappointing.
You're killed by a bull.
Sorry.
We've been through so much worse than bulls. Oh well, let's do it.
Why are you killing
them? Because I have to. Kill that bull with fire? What? Molotov. We didn't have any. What we do? Ouch.
Ow.
Let's burn all of them. Oh no, I might have accidentally started the fire.
You deserved it.
Really, let's not kill that one. We just leave one to tell the story. Of how we killed all of them. They're very mean people in this game. But you know what? It's fine.
Thank you for getting rid of that.
Everybody knows John. King's Hot Springs Hotel is haunted. And now the cult's torturing people.
Oh, look at the farm.
I hope the ghosts take care of the Peggy's for us.
The what?
Look at the farm.
The farm? Oh. Yeah, they clearly threatened us and wanted to kill us, so we just, you know, gave them a choice. Anyway, that's also gonna be for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, click that like button. If you want to see more from me, search for 8000, hit the subscribe button, and I hope to see you in the next one. And as always, stay awesome.